He was just a blue-eyed Boston boy. His voice was low with pain. I'll do your bidding, comrade mine, if I ride back again. But if you ride back and I am dead, you'll do as much for me. My mother, you know, must hear the news, so write to her tenderly. She's praying at home like a waiting saint, her fond face pale with woe. Her heart will be broken when I am gone. I'll see her soon, I know. Just then the order came to charge. For an instant hands shook hands. They answered aye, then on they rode, that brave and devoted man. Great was the course to the top of the hill, and the rebels did shot and shell. Loud perils of death and the taunting ranks, and guarded them as they fell. There soon was a horrible dying yell, from heights they could not gain. Was the boy with the curly hair, the tall dark man who fought by his side, lay dead beside.